when you see it.
When I see it?
When you see it. You'll see it, eventually.
Never sees it.
But you will.
That's my secret I never see.
And I love that some people are going to see it before you see it. Oh, I'm excited. We'll, I'll talk about this once it happens. Just trust me, it's good.
It'll be worth it.
You got tricked. Well, you didn't really get tricked.
You got 12 tricks.
12 tricks.
You get bricks out of the thing? Jamie, I'm sieving and I'm getting bricks.
No, you're not.
Oh.
How many bricks do you have?
You got 12 bricks. Jamie, I got 12 bricks. What?
There you go. What? Oh. Yeah, I threw you 12
purple.
Bricks.
Purple. Ancient spores.
Oh, yeah, that's how you make, like, witch water and all that.
Oh,
which is how we can get mycelium. I think that's what those are for.
This is literally going to be an episode of me right-clicking.
It should just be called right-clicking.
Spoiler.
It's not Sky Factory anymore. It's just right-clicking simulator.
Cookie Change clicker, but with the right-click instead of the left-click. But every time he left-clicks, he actually right-clicks.
Oh my god. I feel like our life was that meme for a while.
Oh my god, 19 left.
Like everybody on the internet. That was just... We just had to accept it. We were like, oh, it's for a good cause, though. And then it wasn't, and then it, like, was again.
Oh, my finger's getting tired of clicking.
I can't believe the Robbie Rotten guy made a live one. Oh. That was so good. When I saw that, I was like, oh, but it's live. I bet it's just like another meme. And it was like him. And I was like, ah! He's such a good person, too.
Sounds.
Sounds.
Coherent sounds.
Have you watched it, though? He's so nice. He's like the nicest guy ever.
He's number one.
He really is number one. He was number
to
one
me,
the whole time.
He's number one.
Wow. Romantic. Why don't you ever say things like that to me?
Jamie,
you do all the time.
You're stinky.
I showered today.
Ah, no, you didn't.
I think. No, I did. I had class. Of course I showered.
I am maybe. We should move.
We should move what?
Nothing. Just stay right where you are, beautiful.
I don't trust you.
Just trust me. What do you possibly have to lose?
My life.
Nah. Those are minor details.
Oh. Ursa minor details. Haha, space.
Space.
The final frontier.
It's the final frontier.
That, why is that not the intro to Star Trek? Real question, real quick.
Do you have any Infernium dust on you?
Infernium?
Yeah, or Infernium.
It's in the main chest.
Darn, that's all. Dang.
You gotta kill more mobs.
You gotta kill more mobs. What? Gotta kill 12 Whoop. Mobs.
Okay. Big yawn!
One dirt seed, Jamie. All of this work for one dirt seed.
Wait, make Infernium seeds first. What are you doing?
Oh, you're right.
Not...
You're very right.
I know. That's why I'm here. To stop your evil ways.
I'm gonna make dirt seeds. Oh, that's so easy!
What, making Infernium seeds?
Yeah, instead of dirt seeds. Just do this and... Oh.
Wait, what's in the middle?
What?
Sandstone? That's right.
Oh, normal seeds. Not bat seeds. Okay. Infernium seeds. One. Okay. So we have one Infernium seed and... Can we make one dirt seed too? Because I've already got... Oh, no. Tier one crap.
That Infernium seed is not going to last as long as you think it will.
What do you mean?
I mean, it'll last, but it's not going to be as helpful as you think it's going to be.
Well, it'll be a start. Oh, I can't even make the other one. Infernium seeds. You lie. It's Infernium seed.
Details. DuckTales.
Details Schmeetails. Did I get Infernium from the thing?
From what?
From sieving?
No. That would be OP.
That is so OP.
The burp was a good touch.
Soapy.
Soapy?
Get it, because it's OP, but it's also very soapy. I'll be here all night.
I don't know if I get that one. No, you won't. You have to go to class. Soon.
Yeah. I know. Ooh. Oh, phew. I was just like, did I charge my laptop? Looks over to bag. Cable runs into bag. Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
You know what
yes, I did.
Pastor Jamie?
This charging your laptop right in here. Oh, I made the wrong one. I made Coke bricks.
You monster.
How do you make the other ones?
You just make 12 bricks.
Last brick. Oh, we need nether brick.
Oh, well.
Might as well make a coal coke furnace, whatever.
Gotta do both. Don't we need coal coke to make? I think we need coal coke in order to make the other stuff.
How? It has to be a 3x4?
What?
Is that right?
Oh. 3x3x4.
3x3x4s. So 36. Is that?
Something like that. Yeah. Oh, wait. Minus 2 in the middle.
No, it has to be solid now.
Oh, it does?
That's yeah. Deep. Oops, I made two too many.
Oops, I did it again.
No. No. No.
No.
Do you have that hammer?
The diamond one?
The immersive engineering one?
Yeah. You need it?
Just right
well,
click
on
it.
Well, too bad! What?
Just right click on it?
No. You can't make me.
I will, too.
No, you won't.
Oh, there's extra on top. It's only a 3x3x3.
Whoops. Oh, that's such a risk.
I know what I'm doing.
Jumps off.
Has fallen out of the world.
Joella Moreau has fallen out of the world.
Joella. Joella Moreau. Can we make
no.
Nether brick? Listen here, punk.
Yo, listen.
Listen up.
Here's the story.
Here is a story.
About
a guy, and he's a guy.
And his name is Jamie.
Oh yeah, what we should do is we should make nether essence, and then we should use that to make nether egg.
So we just never have to go to the nether? I like the sound of that.
Well, there is no nether egg in the nether.
Oh, well, technicality.
Technicality indeed. This is how all of our doorways are going to be now?
Yeah.
It's interesting being in a situation where I can ruin a friendship by knocking you off.
Just knock me off. It just goes quiet.
Video ends.
What happens next time? Nothing, because we lost.
We died. It was Jamie's fault.
It was James' fault.
Jame.
It was James' fault.
Ugh. I'm gonna make more of this. Okay, what do I need to put in the, coal or charcoal and iron?
For what?
Oh, wait, no, I just put coal in the coal coke one.
No!
Right. And it just makes it into... Yeah, okay. Just doubles the value for no reason.
Yeah.
For no reason.
No raisins. Man, if it was not raining, that would be nice. Would be very nice. Let's move the barrels to the farm area.
Because, you want to?
Yeah, then we don't have to worry about the rain ever getting to them.
What farm area? This area?
The under farm, yeah.
The under farm. Okay. I like how this is still a dirt over here.
Just
keeping in the water. Oh, that's because we did it for sugarcane.
Oh, yeah! Well, speaking of which, I need to check on the sugarcane.
I could do it.
Okay. Boop. All the booping. Ooh. Ran a little bit too close to the edge right there.
I just would be, like, really heartbroken if we died.
Something silly.
In something dumb like that. Why don't we just put slabs over the water here?
Wait, what?
You said you wanted lily pads.
Oh, yeah,
lily,
because I don't want to, like, the height to change as I go to do the thing.
Yeah, if we can make some nature essence, we can do that. Okay, now we can get rid of this area. Give ourselves a little bit more space.
Got that. Got these. Wow, that's a lot of fences. Don't think we'll need to make those for a while.
Nope. Did you find my fence chest?
Yeah.
Wimboit. Alright, I have to go up and check on my chicken.
No. Don't.
Chicken!
Okay, dump that into there. Grab this. No, there's nothing left.
Dump.
How's the sugarcane?
I fixed it.
It wasn't broken!
How do I get the rooster to breed with the...
Well, you see, when a mama chicken and a papa chicken love each other.
How do I give him wheat?
Did you give him weed?
Wheat?
Does he need to be high in order to breed?
I don't know what I give him.
Oh, poop, I'm short of leather.
I give him egg?
Oh no, I'm not. Yes!
Rooster?
Space, here we come.
What's this mod called?
Inventory space?
Chickens. Feed the beast. FTP chickens.
FTP overpowered chickens.
Sky Factory 3 and chickens mod.
This, do that, put that, that.
Chickens mod rooster.
What? How the heck do you do this? Do that. Oh. And finally, last step. Definitely, it is to do this. Got two of these. Go. And now that we got that. Oh, yes, inventory space. Nice. Let's see, I'll take a bunch of this. Just drop it on the ground because now I have the space for it. Throw the tools in there that I don't need. Oh, this is glorious.
I cannot figure out what I'm supposed to give this rooster.
Roostet. Give the dad rooster a mom rooster.
I don't know if that's how it works.
Okay, so that's a thing. Let's see. Oh no. Man, I'm gonna have to stop the video soon.
We're gonna have to go to class.
Go to class. This is a disaster.
How disastrous.
Put that in there. Wow, I like how this house looks. I really like how this base looks right now.
Yeah, it's, we're doing well with it. Got a good aesthetic on it.
Aesthetic.
Aesthetic.
I'm like loading stuff into my bag of holding so I don't run out of supplies like forever.
Mm-hmm.
It's great.
He's very nice.
He's very bad.
He's terrible.
Everything is awful.
Everything is awful.
Awful, awful, awful. Grab you. Wow, I have inventory space. What is this? I'm like, not cringing at the lack of space.
Cringe.
So cringy.
Huh. You hear me getting them levels?
No, I don't.
Well,
yeah, I do.
I tried to get so many levels for you.
How could you do this to me?
You can store up to 1,000,000 RF.
What? Okay. Oh, the furnace. Oh, yeah, I completely forgot that we were trying to make jetpacks.
That's okay, I took over.
Yes, that was my plan this entire time.
We do need... This isn't that hard to make, actually. We need some redstone alloy, which means we'll need silicon.
Which means we need sand. Which means we need cobblestone. Which means we already have it made.
We also need... binder composite stuff.
What?
You'll see.
What if I don't? What if I'm blind? And you just assumed my vision.
Oh boy. You are, just intent on making enemies, huh?
I'm gonna have to say... What is... the question. Mm-hmm.
What is the question? I don't know.
Do I still have F70 vision on? Yes.
Is that area better?
So far, it doesn't seem like there are any places where they can spawn, but...
What if we put the berries into the culinary generator?
Whoa. But those are for eating.
But what about the extras that aren't for eating?
What extras?
But I am. That's how you want to play it?
Let's see. I'll humor.
It's probably like not very long.
I will humor this idea.
So how long was it for the other one?
Carrots 22, golden carrots are 44. I don't know how much baked potatoes are.
And the berries are...
waiting, there we go. Oh, 11 seconds. How much are the baked potatoes for?
Oops, you put them in again?
Yeah.
I don't know, we'll have to watch. With bated breath. 22. Is that the same as carrots?
Yeah.
We should just use carrots.
Yeah, just use carrots since... Yeah.
We don't have to cook them.
What if I just threw an ender pearl off the side?
But you'd have to hit, like, you'd have to hit this side. If you throw it into the void, nothing happens.
Well, what if I placed a block out there and then just threw it?
Bye.
Later! And that's a wrap!
That's it, folks. I need a composite binding.
Do you? Actually, though?
Do you really need it?
I need it!
I don't need it. I don't need it.
Wow, so cohesive. The design even makes sense of this house? Wow.
It has, like, wings. That's how it flies. And I need a little bit of sand. And a little bit of.
Does not look that bad. Ugh. Did your mic just die?
No, did it?
No.
I replugged it in anyway.
Wow. Waisu.
Waisu?
Waisu Gamu.
Waisu?
Waisu Gamu.
Waisu?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Waisu, but with a W.
What does that mean?
You know, nice, but with a W. Okay. That's the thing. I don't think there's too much else we can do in a short period of time.
We will pick it up on the next episode. Bye, bye, bye.
Later. Bye. No.
Bye.
Oh, no. See you guys next time.
Oh, no.